Buck rolls into the circle. Now Cale McCarr will pump it ahead looking for McKinnon. He'll try the left wing. Favreau wanted to cut him off. That centering pass denied. Now another centering pass and a save immediately off the bat. Duche on it toward the side of the cage. McDonough's lost his lid. McDermott keeping the play alive as he cut through a couple of Predators players. In front, and it's knocked off the stick. Puck couldn't pick up the loose puck, and it's banked to the near side. Shane for the Preds in the game tonight. Good save by Georgiev, and Bowers is there to push that puck up and out. Sometime in January, Valachushkin is out for a month after having surgery on his ankle. On the Avalanche bench, that puck is tipped in. Centering pass back to McDonough. It goes, slides it across, score! And the Predators have a 1-0 lead. Tolvanen parked himself on the near side in a quick transition. And the Preds are on top. Abs a little late in transition trying to get back, but good passing by the Predators as Glass goes to McDonough, and McDonough able to get a stick on that one. Yes, turn it over. Quick wrist shot deflected, and Georgiev had a knuckle on the ice at him. Another shot there, never got through. Scramble, turnaround shot, and a save by Georgiev, able to locate in traffic. And right now, the Predators applying major pressure in the Avs end. Martin Kaut will send it to the point, and that one hops through McDermott. Picked up by the Predators. Janot, a dangle move, and he shot it. It's saved by Georgiev. He waits it out against the post. Duche. Got away from the trap, but a turnover around to with a shot. Saved by Lankinen. Rebound saved by Lankinen again, and a delayed call coming up. We have a stoppage in play. Predators cut off any seam pass. Back to McKinnon. Dumps it off with it. Arturi Lekkinen, and that shot stopped by Lankinen. Up top it comes. McCarr back to McKinnon, one-timer save. Into the slot it goes, and the Avs will pick it back up. Avs firing at will. One-timer score! Mikko Rantanen from the bottom of the far circle. Lankinen able to get some of it, but not all of it. And the Avs have tied the game at one for Mikko Rantanen. Nathan McKinnon with his 17th assist of the year. Now tied for tops of the National Hockey League with Leon Draisaitl. In his NHL debut, takes the draw. Puck pushed down deep and is saved by Lankinen again. Ranta sniffing right at the front of the net. McDonough with a long wrister. Saved by Lankinen. Period number two. The Avalanche still with 53 seconds to go on their second power play of the game. And the puck is sent off for Cale McCarr. And the Avalanche will reset on the breakout. Didn't quite catch up to Eric Johnson on the forecheck. Sent back in by the Predators, however. And Taves with a sidestep. He'll want to get a change soon. In stride. Here comes Newhook with a wrist shot. Saved by Lankinen. Well, here we go. Comfort chase toward the blue line. Pagliano with a reversal. Here is JT Compher, presented himself quite nicely up top. Tate looking for an opening and trying to put one down. Score! Logan O'Connor got a piece of it in the low slot. He was being checked. Taves kept it low and Taves kept it true. A 2-1 lead. And for Logan O'Connor, that's his fourth goal of the season. And boy, would Maxie be proud. O'Connor in an elevated position due to injury. Skating his tail off. Able to get his stick on that one and send it right.
What a great man. And love the game. And yeah, we basically all started here. And he was a great, great guy.
Here's Bad O'Connor racing in. Shoot. And scores. Logan O'Connor, his second of the period, his second of the night, his fifth of the season, and the former DU Pioneer does Peter McNabb proud again with a beautiful block shot by his line mate, and then a beautiful breakaway for O'Connor and a backhand flip. Oh, Joe, your guys are skating well here tonight.
Yes, they are. Yeah, it's a really entertaining game. entertaining. But yeah, to go back to Peter, I mean, we all started. We're trying to sell the game, bring new fans to hockey, and no one did it better than him. And I still think over the years, he was sitting by himself. I think he probably just went for a drink before his dinner, and he came and sat with us. And we probably got there at 7 o'clock. I don't think we left there. Well, we probably for sure missed curfew.
Rantanen to the breakaway. Score! Mikko Rantanen coming out of the penalty box gets the stretch pass. He's able to rip it off Lankinen's glove for his second of the contest. It's 4-1. Mikko working his way down the slot goes to the forehand. And oh boy, Joe, I'll tell you what, you've been sitting up here just for a few minutes, and you've seen two of your guys on breakaways able to rip it home.
Yeah, maybe I should stay here all game.
A couple teams so far this year have been really good in that department against the Avs, but you've got guys like McKinnon and company, they force you into the stick fouls and the tripping fouls. Here's Rantanen, gives it up, shot, deflected, score! Evan Rodriguez! Bangs it to the front of the net. I believe it went off a Nashville Predator. They've got a 5-1 lead. Sliding with Sissons to try and deny. It goes off his stick and bounces right past Lankinen as Evan Rodriguez able to pick up his fifth goal of the year. Back to Matt Duchene. Tried to go through his legs. Loose puck in the slot. Avs can't clear. 30 seconds to go in the period. Sent down deep. Score! It was deflected by Johansson as Georgiev thought he had a piece of it at the post on the near side. And somehow Johansson able to reach out and get a touch. With just 27.4 seconds left. A terrific hand-eye coordination by Johansson. Granlund let it fly, as you can see. Right out of midair, right through the seven hole, it appears. Yeah. The Avalanche with 4 goals on 11 shots in period number 2. That's a shooting percentage over 36%. As the Predators send that one in after winning the draw. Wrapped up ice for Trent. EJ stood him up. Now Jankowski up the gut. For a backhand flip to the forehand, save Georgiev, and that puck is ripped right of the net. All bodies down deep. The Predators going hard to the front of the FK. Josi with a one-timer, and he scores. Roman Josi from the hashes on the near side. Tees one up. The Predators are now within 2. It's a 5-3 game. Well, Josi. Well, I'm not sure that was deflected at all. Just a rocket of a shot from the near side. Yeah, it went off of Georgiev's number 40 on his right arm and then top shelf. They've got 3 minutes to go in the hockey game. The Avalanche with a 2-goal lead. Johansson up to the point. Josi will give it back to the big forward. Duchene tried to tip it in front. Cut off. Turnaround shot and a save by Georgiev with his right pad. 5 to go in the contest. Batted wide of the net. And that will do it at Ball Arena.